Slovenia's Urška Zolnir won her country's first Olympic judo gold on Tuesday, triumphing in the women's 63 kilograms category. The 30-year-old world number 3, who won bronze in Athens in 2004, defeated China's Zhu Lili in the final, getting the all-important winning score when she threw Zhu over her shoulder for a waza-ari.